Hey guys, it's me, Patricia Lynn. So I had to remake this video again because what the problem was, my hand was on the microphone and I kind of like messed up the tutorial for it. So I also did like made like 3 statues this week. So this is my second statue that I made. It's the green robot with the big glove. And then a few weeks ago, I also made a map in my game. So it's not like kind of updated yet, but I'm gonna kind of update it soon, cause like I'm trying to like advertise new stuff. Let me just fix it a little. And there we go. I kind of fixed it now. And this is like gonna be my map. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna kind of update it. And you see those little 2 ponds right there? Those are my fishing ponds. I kind of made a third one too as well, so you can guys like go fishing whatever you guys want to. And what I'm gonna do too is I'm gonna kind of advertise some of my fishing ponds as well. Like here's my second fishing pond that I made like a few days ago. It looks pretty cool. I kind of add some light around it so you guys see where you guys are going. I'm gonna probably put the path around over here too, so that way you guys get to your fishing and stuff. And then I also made some pavilions too as well, that way you guys like have somewhere to like stop at, and then you guys can be safe around here and stuff. And here's my farm that I made like a few weeks ago. Looks pretty cool, isn't it? And then I kind of made a bank too, so that way you guys can go inside and pick and like see if you can trade in like gold or something. Stuff. And then I kind of made another pavilion as well, so that way you guys like have somewhere to stop at too. They're over here. And then here's like my chicken farm that I made. Look how amazing it is and how amazing they are laying their eggs, so that way they can hatch and stuff. Well, I don't think they kind of hatch, but they kind of do something. And then here's my very first fishing pond that I made. I'm gonna show you all the pictures on how I did the behind the scenes for it. And here's my very first statue that I made, like long ago. Looks pretty cool, isn't it? See how cool that is? The yellow robot. And then here's like my garden, and here's my iron golems, which they're robot golems. Because, you know, it's robot land. And then if you guys, like, pick out, like, some pumpkin seeds for me, make sure you grab some. So that way you can put some in the garden. And then after that, And then if you guys, like, pick some seeds, too, also save some for, like, for my chickens, so that way they can lay out some babies as well. But it's not like the map is gonna be on there yet. But oh, and like I was gonna say too, like I tried advertising my roller coaster, but what happened was like I was trying to make a video for it, but what happened, I kind of had to remake the video again because my video was getting like problem. And oh, and yeah, what I wanted to mention to you guys too, like I made this lovely cool house, and let me like show you the inside of it real quick. So this looks pretty amazing. So make sure you press deliver when you go inside, before you guys go inside, and then find this ladder and then jump up here. And you see, I made an enchantment table so that way you guys enchant your stuff once you guys get some emeralds. And then, I mean, not emeralds, diamonds. And then, oh wait, not diamonds, what are those things called? Those things to enchant your stuff. Those shiny things that go on you, I forgot what they're called. But you guys want to do that, you can go right ahead. And then out here is a patio so that way you guys see what the whole world looks like out here. And it's raining on my Minecraft game. Clear that out. Under clear.
Changing to clear weather.
Change to clear weather. Here we go. So yeah, and this is how amazing this roller coaster is out here. And I really wanted to show you guys the roller coaster. The problem is I don't want to have to remake the video again with it. But I'll pretty sure soon I'll advertise all my roller coasters so you guys don't have to keep one all the time. Oh, and just to let you know, I kind of like add a fence around my roller coasters because some of the animals keep on messing up my roller coaster, and they keep on going on it, and I don't know why. I don't know what's with that. They should totally fix that. That way I don't have a problem with it. And then I'm gonna go right through here again. You can see the windows as well. And it looks pretty amazing out here. And then, yeah, so like this is like the very amazing little picture I kind of made. I mean, this kind of house that I kind of made and stuff. And then I go down here, go through here. Oops, damn it. Sorry for the curse word, but make sure you press the lever so none of the monsters don't go in there or anything. And I made some two furnaces, like I put some two furnaces right here so that way you can guys like cook something and even craft something too as well. And then put like some food in there. Like, let me put some more. There we go. And then put some more in there so we guys have some food. And then I'm gonna go out here and then close the door. And I kind of meant wanted to mention you all too. Like I kind of made another statue too as well. So let me get to that off camera. Okay, guys, here's my other my other robot that I was trying to tell you guys to, like, this is my third robot that I made, and it's called the Orange Robot. I try to give, like, each a name. It looks pretty cool. I kind of made the hands a little bit different so it doesn't look all boring to you guys. But it looks pretty cool, huh? Isn't that really cool? And, oh yeah, that's my cow farm. I might update it. I might upgrade the cow farm a little bit more. I might make a farm for them, like a barn or something. And I also made like two water fountains too that look pretty cool. And it looks pretty neat. I kind of did a good job on it and stuff. And then, oh yeah, this is my third fishing pond that I made. Like, just today, it looks pretty cool. I know that kind of looks crowded in there with fishes, but this is how you guys are going to go fishing and stuff. It's going to kind of be on some. Yeah, like, I'm gonna advertise some of the photos for you all, so that way you can guys see the photos and how I made all this stuff for you all. Just so that way you guys know. But that's all that I needed to show you today. I'm sorry, I tried to advertise the roller coaster more, but I can't, because I don't have enough time. And I got other things to do
too. So let me show you the photos now. If you guys are new to the channel too, please subscribe, and also like leave a like as well, and leave a comment down below on what you want to guys see next, and what you want to see what I want to do too. So here comes the photos now.
Lost your wits here. Oh.